Well, heir to the British throne, Prince Charles has tested positive for the coronavirus and is now in self-quarantine in Scotland. According to online reports, the Prince of Wales is only displaying mild symptoms and is otherwise in good health. It is unknown how the 71-year-old caught the virus, but it's suspected that his recent busy schedule may have had something to do with it. Meantime, the Queen remains in good health, and the Duchess of Cornwall has been tested but does not have the virus.